Tokyo, the capital of our biggest export market. Japan's Prime Minister is Mr. Eisaku Sato, seen here with his sons and grandchildren. Now Mr. Sato has left Mount Fuji and Japan's Super Express trains behind as he and his wife make a quick Southeast Asian tour. In Sydney, at the Wentworth Hotel, the Prime Minister and his wife meet some of Sydney's Japanese community. Mr. Sato has a crowded schedule and is in Sydney less than 24 hours, but he does meet a lot of people. One official visit is to Government House, where he meets Sir Roden and Lady Cutler. Mr. Sato is 66 and began his career in the Japanese railways. Now he's Prime Minister of one of the world's biggest industrial nations. From Government House, Mr. and Mrs. Sato go to Kingsford Smith Airport to fly to New Zealand. Mr. Leslie Berry is one of a group which says goodbye. A brief visit, but an important one. A visit by the leader of Australia's biggest customer.